10. Whoops. Unless you're donating via, with my stream labels, then maybe that's not working. There's a box down there. Oh, I get to go down this way. Oh, that is really sweet. So many friends that can help me out.
Nothing that Captain Zabby can't handle.
Here it goes. Did you not watch the last game?
Okay, later.
This one's actually kind of worse, though. Fourthy sucks.
Oh, looks like all the mutated animals have broken loose.
Well, fish.
Looks like you've run into mutant sixth graders. Oh, and they look hungry. Don't get eaten.
Don't get eaten. Thank you. I appreciate that advice so much. Not do that. By the way, I think I want Kyle.
Be careful of the grates. I've designed them to be removable in case anything wanted to attack people from below.
What?
I took you to school, Forthy.
Okay.
I hate school.
All right, ready to make some weather? Time to chill out.
God, I hate you, Forthy, so bad.
I can't.
You Forthy think you're smart because you go to school.
Arr, school is dumb.
The wind brings it with justice. Humankind is here.
Just in case I don't have time to move.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be. Here we go.
Damn it.
Take a spot. Good.
Okay, that badger looks mad and crazy.
No! Pass it.
You don't get to go.
Oh, shit.
Crush you, twerps.
I'm standing in the...
Take that, Forthy. It is I, Wonder Tweak.
No, no, no.
Soundproofing the walls in here so that no one could hear screams was not cheap, let me tell you.
The fact that I just screamed, too, makes it even better. Okay, everyone is legit standing on a thing.
Prepare to meet your end.
Bitch!
We've got a badger on the prowl here.
Move it, Tweak!
Ah, crap.
Every time.
You've never seen weather like this. You got this.
God, every time it scares the crap out of me.
Oh, I'm up. Okay.
Oh my god.
Here, dude.
Nah, you can stay a ghost.
Now I'm pissed. Come here, Forthy.
Yeah, stand right there.
Ouch!
You flinched.
Who wants to see some beautiful boy's ultimate action?
Shit! No! Pass! Pass!
Forecast is blustery with a big chance of Wrath of Kite.
Fucking pass my turn.
Okay, great. Can that be the last monkey-ass crap we fight, please?
I'll wipe my asses with you, Forthies.
Oh my god, stop!
Supposed to hurt, Forthy.
Boys love.
Himadayo. Kimi no chikara o boku ni chōdai.
Ah, futari de issho ni ikou.
Afure dashita Eros wa hitotsu tonari sekai o mekasu.
Forthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Where is that going?
School is so stupid.
Swooping in on a breeze of justice.
Just stand still. Haha. Can't stand there.
I'll put you on ice.
Hey, no fair.
Give him hell, douchebag. Ah, stupid parents never ask about my interests.
Immune.
Take your medicine, Forthies.
Crap.
Stupid single-ass dumbass.
My turn, my turn, my turn.
Heal up.
No! Ah, it's fucked up! Oh, no. Pass your turn.
I'm gonna eat your dumb Forthy faces.
God damn it. I always forget that Kyle's thing. I always forget that Kyle's thing pulls him.
You're definitely in the wrong place at the wrong time. You gonna tell your mommy? Seriously, don't tell your mom though. That's not cool.
Hope you enjoy your laser treatment. Your skin might be a little tender for a while. Anyone else have a case of the willies?
Okay, who's the
oh
next target of my unbridled rage?
Oh my god.
Can't reach Forthy!
I'm up!
Come here, Forthy!
Oh, there's a health bar underneath. I
You're
didn't notice
that. Faster.
I don't have time to think.
I'm gonna flush you, Forthies.
This isn't fun anymore. I have a sudden urge to fly up to the stratosphere and just go nuclear on these pukes. Don't worry, I got you. Oh, sweet.
I can't deal with the time stuff. I can't deal with the time stuff.
That badger's got hungry eyes.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you was one of them.
You gonna cry, little baby?
Did you... what?
Ow!
Show no weakness.
I call upon my storms to punish you. Bringing the thunder. That's the gift that keeps on electrocuting.
The gift that keeps on electrocuting. Oh my god. I'm sorry that I scream every every single time that happens. I'm so sorry. Give you more of a bye, but I'm like freaking out right now.
Ooh, that's how we do it in the sixth grade, you little shit.
Oh, thank God. Ouch.
You don't look so great.
For love and joy.
Come here, dork.
Serves you right, jerk. Who needs to get lasered?
This guy.
Retribution, but with inclusion.
Oh, bye. Is that it? That's it. Oh, thank goodness. I don't like battles like that. Dad?
Oh, Lord, is that you? It is! Cupcake! It's me, Daddy!
Waiting for organic DNA sample.
Get you out.
They're trying to get DNA from your mother and I. You have to get me out of here. That computer is waiting for a DNA sample from your mother. Quick, she's in the next room. Go get mommy's DNA sample and bring it here. Hurry.
Why? Oh my god.
Came out of nowhere! My legs are broken, sweetie. Mommy can't walk. You have to go into town and get help.
Sweetheart, listen to me.
They were about to cut off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard that! What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life. Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry!
Really?
Waiting for our organic DNA sample.
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is her fault like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking not!
Listen, kiddo. The CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides! That's so unfair!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
Oh, you hear that? Go get mommy's arm. That should do it.
Fuck you. No, I'm trying to see.
Hey, what are you doing? Did that fucking bitch put you up to this? She's a snake. Oh, thank God. I knew you wouldn't do anything to hurt your pops, kiddo.
Now go kill your mother.
I'm so scared. Goodbye. Daddy loves you so much.
Wait, can I... talk to him. Can I not talk to him? How do I talk to him? Okay, I'm YouTubing this. Or I'm looking this up. You know what we could do? We could, instead of doing this, we could just save it and see both of them. Let's do that.
Did the right thing, sweetheart. Now get out of here and go get help.
Organic DNA sample accepted.
Mommy's proud of you.
Yeah, I just read that one too. But I thought there might be a way to save both of them. Like, why can't I put my own DNA in there? Alright, let's load and see what happens. Well, she said... Oh, let me see. Nope, it's too late. I mean, if I have to choose, I would kill my dad because the dad seems like more of an asshole than the mom does. They're both kind of assholes. Why is there a little thing above it?
Sweetie, you have to cut off your father's head.
Oh, I know it's
no,
hard.
No, no, sweetie.
It's
talking
the
about
only
this.
Way.
No,
the control
sweetie,
panel
no,
is right on the table,
mommy.
Sweetie.
Oh, thank God. You had me worried there for a sec, sweetie.
Now go kill your father.
Now go kill your father. Control panel.
Waiting for
an
organic DNA sample.
Oh, no, 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 sweetie. We talked about this. No, no, sweetie, no. You're killing mommy. You're killing me. Oh, God, it hurts so much.
You did the right thing, sweetheart. No, get out of here and go get help!
There's absolutely no difference.
Organic DNA sample accepted.
Daddy's proud of you, kiddo!
Oh, I'd rather have my mom if it's legit just the same. Could I? It wouldn't let me do that. I went up to my mom afterwards.
What are you doing? Did that fucking bitch put you up to this? She's a snake! Oh, witch! Ah! Oh, God! No! Ah!
Ah! You notice how when I went to kill the mom, she didn't, like, call the dad, like, an asshole or anything? But when I went to
you
kill
right
him...
Thing, now
she was, he was like, he was like, that fucking bitch!
Organic DNA sample accepted.
brutal, dude. I wish there was a way to save both of them. Not that I'd want to save both of them. They're both assholes. But still, it feels like a puzzle that you should be able to solve.
Somebody get me out of here! Help! Hey, you're that What the hell, bro? I got another butt now! Fuck, dude!
How do I get him out? Become a genetic engineer. How do I get him out? I don't know. I just think it's funny.
There we go. You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, Gaz. You came all this way just to die, Coonan friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coonan friends.
Freedom Pals.
What panel?
Coonan friends, Coonan friends.
Careful, guys. He's got some kind of super weapon.
It's over, fat ass. We're gonna tell everyone on you.
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch. You shut up, King. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered coon friend from that hero's DNA.
What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base.
What do you mean, King?
Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever.
Yeah, because it's Key.
It's not Key.
No, it's Koo because it's like the ultimate enemy. Oh, give me a break. Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero.
Which superhero?
Uh-oh. Is it gonna be, Hindsight? What?
I'm big!
Yes. Look at me, Cousin Kyle. I'm a horrific genetic mutation.
It's okay, Cousin. We'll get you help.
No, because I think the cellular restructuring has affected my brain and I have to attack you while I get a migraine. Prepare for battle, weaklings!
Let me think about this. This is probably not going to work on him. So let's just go full assassin. I like I always love Mysterion. I love Tweak. Yeah, let's just stick with this team. We punch, they heal, and do things. What's the Twitch for? Oh, because I didn't change the spelling. My bad.
Just calm down, cousin. It's gonna be okay.
Sorry, Kyle, but I'm filled with mutant rage and I have to destroy you guys.
Wait, hold everything.
Is there a problem, Doctor?
Ooh, okay. I just wish to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
Hey, there's a fan over there.
Jared, oh, thank God! Give him hell, douchebag!
Maybe we can all go grab a nice piece of whitefish after I finish pounding you into Hamburger.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Hey, I didn't know I could do this. Yeah, I figured he was immune to that. Yes! Fuck, I just messed it up, though.
Punch something really hard.
Damn it, I just fucked it up. He's immune to that.
Storm's brewing.
Oh, watch out for that toe. I actually have a blister that popped on it and it'd get infected.
Can I change? Can I restart? Actually.
Never fear, cut here. Oh, sweet.
Prepare to meet your end.
Dude, I don't want you standing this close.
No mercy.
Oh, Jesus, that hurt my arm. It's just a scritch, but I have allergies, and so it itches.
Jesus, stop trying so hard. Fuck him up, new kid.
Oh, wait, I can make him bleed?
Careful now!
I can make him bleed? That's nice.
Okay, I think I'm ready.
I'm the only one that has damage.
Freeze!
That's very unfair. That's it. That's better.
Oh, hey, leave him alone.
Ouch.
Ooh, I've got a little nosebleed here.
Phew!
Oh, boy.
Is it bad that I find that?
Oh, could someone please climb my folds and staunch this blood flow? Gotcha.
Oh, I should have moved first. One more turn and I can do it. Oh no, Kyle!
Oh, here we go. I'm sorry you're dead, but I hope you had fun.
I'm sorry you're dead, but I hope...
Oh, time out. I got a smudge on my greasy.
We can't beat this thing.
We have to hold off until daytime. His skin can't handle the sun.
How are we gonna last till daytime?
I don't know, but we have to try.
Damn it.
Okay, time in. I finished cleaning my greasy.
I should've...
Make way for Mysterion.
Should've thought of that right away.
New kid. You might want to do that fart that rotates the earth.
I know, I already figured it out. Thank you.
Oh, okay, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and they're really expensive to replace.
Pew pew!
I couldn't find my favorite brand of lotion, so this will have to do.
Ew!
Fascinating. And you broke my fan.
I got just the thing. Here, heal up.
What's the SPF for? At the bottom.
It's
See that
time.
At the bottom?
That was uncalled for.
I know! I have my team. I'm so
okay,
happy.
I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
No! You can't take my turn, you fuck! Oh, okay. Sunblock. Oh, I gotcha. Damn it, I was too late on that then.
Why would you do such a horrible thing? I'm sorry for this.
No.
Mysterion, look out.
A little late, dude.
A little late. No. crap!
You're dead.
The second thing is I thought about it way too late. That's the funny part, though.
Somebody get me out of here! Help! Hey, you're that stupid little fourthy! Get me out of here! I said get me out of here, twerp! They're trying to give me more butts!
I don't know how to...
When I tell you to do something, you better do it, fourthy!
Oh, don't you do that. What panel? That panel? This right here? No, it's just like different things get to me. Like sawing off my dad's head did not bother me, but the gross liquid on the fat guy bothers me.
There we go. You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, guys. You came all this way just to die, Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals!
Coon and friends.
Okay. Tweak, you kinda suck at this battle. We just need people who can punch stuff. Maybe just Craig? Wendy? I like Kyle. Kyle? Alright.
Just calm down, cousin. It's gonna be okay.
Sorry, Kyle, but I'm filled with mutant rage and I have to destroy you guys.
Wait, hold everything.
Is there a problem, Doctor?
Ooh, okay. I just wish to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
Oh, I forgot to change my... Oh, it won't let me do it. It won't let me do it right now.
There was more to that fart than the CI.
Give him hell, douchebag.
Okay, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and they're really expensive to replace.
Look at him! Look at all of his little phone. Oh, Luffy,
prepare to meet your end.
I find this game genius, so don't. They're pure genius. And Book of Mormon, oh my god.
No mercy.
Oh, watch out for that toe. I actually have a blister that popped on it and it gets infected.
That's my favorite musical.
Oh, here we go.
Ugh. You okay, Mysterion?
Oh, could someone please climb my folds and staunch this blood flow?
We'll just make him bleed some more. I can't believe I forgot to change my power.
Here comes Call Girl.
Call Girl, baby, yeah. Call me.
You're gonna
love this.
I'm sure this will wear off eventually.
Really?
Flipping in on a breeze of justice.
Where do you live?
Gotcha.
I mean, I guess you don't have to tell me where you live. I guess that's kind of private.
This is my time.
I'm just curious. Look at how far he can move. It's ridiculous. I want to be able to move that far. Oh, okay.
Oh, Jesus.
So are they super nice?
It's a scritch, but I have allergies and so it itches.
Show no weakness.
Wow.
You got this.
That was uncalled for.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts.
Is it even worth it?
You're gonna hate me for this.
Why would you do such a horrible thing? That's very unfair.
When are they gonna tell me that I can do
that's
my...
That's it.
No, I'm gonna save it.
Better.
When are they gonna let me do the sun thingy?
Let's see, what would reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know. Wrath of Kite. Enjoy. Let it carry you.
Meow.
Cut it out, asshole.
Oh, time out, time out. I got a smudge on my greasy.
Oh, is this it?
We can't beat this thing.
We have to hold off until daytime.
Who's next?
His skin can't handle the sun.
How are we gonna last till daytime?
I don't know, but we have to try.
Okay, time in. I finished cleaning my gravy.
If I'm not your worst nightmare,
I hope I don't run out
of... New kid, you might want to do that part that rotates the Earth 180 degrees now.
I already did it! Okay, so it's Mysterion, and then it's me. I should be able to do that fast
you
enough.
You broke my fan.
You won't see me coming.
Easy.
Super. Alright, I'll read that after I do this time.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Thing. Okay, super annoying, but yeah, if they think you might go to church, they will come mow your lawn and stuff. Oh my gosh.
I give that 9 out of 10.
Wow.
Get ready for the call, girl haters. Prayer, prayer, prayer.
Oh, please, that's just a drop in the bucket.
Who needs to get lasered?
Gotta hit him as much as I can.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
I'm gonna kill all you again.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Really? You get to go again? Sweet. Actually.
I got you.
I need to get to Wendy. Actually, no, you can take that turn. I take it back.
Sorry for this.
Don't let crime get the upper hand.
Make way for Mysterion.
Yes, I'm getting so much better at that.
To be afraid.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
I think I can reach him. No. Nope. I'll just stand here. Alright, we'll pause this one. Whoops!
There was more to that part than meets the eye.
Girl's got your number.
Boom, chicka. Wait, where'd Mysterion go? How'd he get back there?
No password is too complex for Call Girl.
Boom,
you have to shave off your fingerprint and start over.
Oh, shit.
Oh, sure. Everyone go after the girl.
Kyle, can you get to her?
Try it now, new kid. Use your phenomenal flatus to make it night again.
Why?
I wish I had some swabs for my many folds and creases.
Now would probably be a good time to attack, kids.
All better, thanks.
It's time.
It's time for you, Ash, to die. It's time for us,
you crossed zombies paths with the wrong immortal fourth
it's
grader.
Time for you to say goodbye. It's time for. Oh, it's time.
Ooh. Way to go, butthole. The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it.
Okay, that's got it. Game on.
Shit. Never mind. Damn it.
This feels like a good time for a mobbing.
Where is my. Okay.
Honing in on the signal.
I can't make it over there.
A fate worse than death, poor bastard.
Is he still mad at me?
Laser attack!
Shit!
I have a sudden urge to fly up to the stratosphere and just go nuclear on these pukes. Heal up!
Thank you!
No, go for Mysterion!
Get your crab claws off of me! Mysterion, you're a beast!
Well, you know, I have been working out.
Oh,
I'm sorry you're dead, but I hope you had fun.
That sounds really good, actually. What's an 8-mile final battle?
Weep not for thine enemies. They're like total assholes. All right. Mysterion's dead, you guys.
I should probably get them back up, huh? Yeah, let's do that. Oh, it's legitimately about his life. Okay, I made like 10 of these.
Maybe we can all go grab a nice piece of whitefish after I finish pounding you into Hainbriggy. I hope I don't run out of cream. I only brought 10 backups.
Which one? Who? Who are you talking about?
Here comes a shot.
Eminem or some shade?
I almost feel bad for what I just did. That'll look great on your superhero resume.
Oh.
Show those jerks who they're messing with. Who am I gonna frag next?
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
No.
Did somebody ping me? Pew, 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 phone laser. Don't feel bad if I deserve. I'll win.
I might have to watch this. That sounds really
good. Could someone please climb my folds and staunch this blood flow?
Nice shot!
Take this!
It's so hard to keep people alive once they die in this game. It's a terrible movie. He was the reason that I actually started liking rap was one of his songs. I forget what song it was, but we were actually, I was actually in class, and we had to bring, we had to pick a song and bring it in and do it as a monologue.
Make it night again.
And somebody brought in an Eminem song and did it as a monologue, and the lyrics were so cool and, like, pretty, and I never realized it before. And ever since then, I was like, I really liked him. I don't remember what song it was. It was a while ago. Yeah, it was really good.
You're doing good work, new kid. Face work.
One last fart, new kid. You gotta give it everything you got.
Oh, God.
Amazing. All this time, I thought more asses were better than one. But it's what's inside the ass that counts.
Really?
Oh, I think I got a pulled muscle. I don't think I should play anymore.
Nukin, are you okay?
That ass. Might have killed him. That was pretty amazing, dude. I've never heard anyone rip one like that.
Well, I hope you've all enjoyed the tour. Maybe now you have a new appreciation for what genetic engineering has to offer. You're now all free to exit right through the gift shop.
Gift shop?
Feel free to look around before enjoying the rest of your day. Perhaps you'd like to buy a I Survived Genetic Mutants t-shirt or purchase a photo of you enjoying the tour. Lots of great things to remember your visit.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was bullshit.
My mom is still dying.
All right, we gotta go tell on Cartman.
Who do we tell? I don't know. What time is it?
It's... Oh, shit. Oh, no!
What is it, Mysterion?
Dude, the new kid farted so big, he made it next week.
What?
Check your phones. It's 10 days later.
Oh, great. The new kid farted us to next week.
Damn it! He screwed us!
Way to go, new kid.
Cartman's being sworn in as mayor today, and it's all the new kid's fault.
Come on, Freedom Pals, we have to stop him.
Wow, you guys are such dicks.